can only describe an individual, not whether or not IPV has occurred. And we certainly shouldn't go into explicit details about sexual encounters or other things that are highly prejudicial, shocking, and hard to forget.